Oh, what? Interesting. Nice. Oh, damn it. Don't try to jump on them, that would be foolish. Oh, damn it. Alright, Mario. You have a stash upgrade coming. And Luigi's got bro points. Yeah. Luigi's got 7 jump attacks to do now. It's actually pretty fucking crazy. Well, that takes care of the first pipe. Now we move on. Not too bad. Not too bad at all. Oh, hi. Not exactly what I... Actually, it was what I was hoping for. I remembered one of those being there. Our spiny friends, we need to kill you. Ow. Nice! Okay then. Nice! God damn it. Well, we might as well use a mushroom. No reason not to at this point. We got so many. turned the water back on. So that's a thing. And now it's big again. Yay! Water pressure's fun. I like water pressure. Makes me happy. Yay, Mario's 10! His HP has a date with a level up. Unfortunately, it was a plus 2, which is on the low end. Oh, Luigi has a date with a level up too. 4! Yes! Beef! 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 Where's the beef?
Aw,
damn it! I should have just met him head on. At least he didn't attack Luigi. Wow, that was like perfect choice, not even for the right reasons. Enemies fall on my face! Come on, where are they? I guess it was just once. Like, half expecting fucking Twikey dudes to fall on my face. Now you win this time! But I am really disappointed I didn't get Spiky dudes on my face. Everything has this really wide, creepy smile. These have to be some pretty fucking crazy hammers for them never to, like, build up enough muscle to, not drop them.
Oh, thank the stars. You saved me, you heroic souls. Could you be the Mario Bros from the Mushroom Kingdom? What are the Mario Bros doing in a place like this? What? You claim I dropped the pair of you down here, and then I told you to fix the plumbing. Most perplexing. Why? We were attacked by Cacoletta and her fiends and have been stuck here ever since. Perhaps the Lady Lima you encountered was...
Foolish Mario Brothers. You have completely and pathetically fallen into my trap. Repairing the plumbing is key to disabling the Beastar security system. Cacoletta, it is the hurrying time. We must take that Beanstar and fastly run away from this place. At last. At long, long last. I have in my possession both the Beanstar and Peach's voice. That thing can grant all desires, the Beanstar. We have always remained at this castle, acting as guardian, protecting the Beanstar and keeping it out of evil hands.
There's no doubt about it, Cacoletta must be after the Beanstar, oh no!
Oh, heroic Mario Brothers, quickly now, you must go to the Beanstar, go! You must not let the Beanstar fall into the hands of evil! Quickly, quickly, do not dawdle!
You said Beanstar about a million times in that sentence. And I hope you feel bad. I'm so frightened, I thought of Cacoletta being in here that I refuse to leave. Can't make me. Is Queen Bean safe? Up the stairs. Up the stairs. Up the stairs.
Aw, we're too late. The Beanstar. The Beanstar and the Princess Peach's voice are already mine. Once we awaken the Beanstar with Princess Peach's voice, this world will be Cacoletta's snack cake. Say, Mario, you haven't bothered to pay a visit to your host, Queen Bean. I thought you had better manners, would you agree, Queen Bean? Perhaps the three of you can sit down over tea to discuss the finer points of foreign policy.
And it begins. That thing has to have like one health. Ow. Dick. Ow. Well, for the sake of us. I don't want her to summon beans, because that's just one more thing I have to dodge. Or I could fucking fail at dodging, period, and then it doesn't matter. Ah, my god, you suck. Fucking for real? I I've already learned the advance for Luigi's. It's fucking crazy. Hi. I don't want you to do that. In fact, I'd much rather if you just get rid of your arm altogether. Just remove it. That attack is a little frustrating to dodge. So, yeah. I'm not gonna risk it. Getting hit with two main attacks would be rather annoying right now when I didn't use a mushroom on Mario. Wow, I missed? Really? Oh my god, I can't believe I just fucking did that. You're for real. Green Bean's dead! Yeah!
Gonna force Queen Bean to eat the belly belch, Lutch learned. That's what's turned her into this. Our fair kingdom is doomed. Doomed! How will we ever return Queen Bean to normal? What's that you'll say? The Mario Bros. Will do something about it? What can you possibly mean? You speak of the impossible. Why, there is no known way to spit out an ingested belly belch. Except, there is that one way. That last resort. It sure isn't pretty, though. She may be able to spit it up if she drank the legendary Chocola Reserve from Chucklehawk Woods. You'll go to Chucklehawk Woods. You'll find the Chocola Reserve. Well, if you're going to make such bold proclamations, I suppose I have no choice but to rely on you. Take this bean beam and head southwest from the castle towards the Chateau de Chocolat. If you find the Chocolat Reserve hidden deep in Chocolat Woods, our queen may yet recover.
Yes, sit there and poke her. Poke her.
Let's go.
And we're out. That room's still closed off to us. Was that one? And of course, the
Mario, Luigi, Lady Lima has asked me, that you also take this along with you. You got a bean badge. That thing is a badge. If you equip it, you'll be a little bit stronger in battle. Different badges, different effects. So, how on? If you get a badge, make sure to equip it. To equip it, press select to open your suitcase. To equip badges, select this icon. Here you can see the gear and the badge you're equipped with. Okay, Mario. Time to equip the badge I just gave you. Select this icon. This is where all the badges you have are shown. Normally, you pick a badge. It's simple this time, since you only have one ring. Press A and you'll equip the badge. Now you're all set. Good luck. Be careful. Sorry, Luigi. But if you want your own badge, you'll have to go and buy one at the store.
You're not helping your case, Luigi. All right. Well, until this area is fixed, there's not much we can do. City itself, so we're gonna head to Chocolat, which isn't this way. It's down. I'm smart. I know things. That reminded me of a Star Trek episode. We are smart. You make it go. Make it go. You smart. You stay. Make us weapons. Can't go down there yet. Go down there yet. I don't know where I am anymore. Fuck. Hi. So we're just gonna go to Chuckle Hawk. I was hoping to find a pipe. that I could get into yet. That's obviously not happening though. Time to look elsewhere. Damn, Mario's got so much power now. Holy hell. Travel here is permitted only for select individuals in order to guard the Choco Hunt Woods ecology. Oh, the Bean Bean Birch. The mark of special guests of Bean Bean Castle. Very well then, we shall permit you to enter these woods. We hope you will enjoy a taste of the incredibly full-flavored Chipotle Cola while you are here. That's, rather unpleasant to say. Oh, damn it. Fuck you, then. Okay, I win the game. I get hit by some of the easiest things to dodge. Best game ever. I'm really good at winning it. Close to